mind if I take a nap? Officer.
Oh, come on now.
Yeah, I remember that from when I first made it up. Of course you can exchange your greenbacks for gold, but you don't want to do that. You should see the poor state of some folks, Satan. I have to laugh.
Armadillo get by without me.
Howdy.
I got stock of them electric belts if you need to lose weight.
I hear that Marshal pisses in a squat.
Any meds, laudanum, adrenaline, or pills, come see me.
How about a loan? Our interest rates are very low right now.
That should keep me going for a while.
Good to see you again.
How do you do?
Well, protecting yourself, it's the American way.
How are you, friend?
There you go.
I knew she was a soiled dove.
That's a fine deal.
I think that's good for now.
If it hurts, that means it's working.
The Marshal best step up post-haste. Men starting to question his steel. I hope you don't keep their friendly on building
the railroad. You rotten son of a bitch! Help! Somebody!
Have you lost your damn mind?
Suppose not all men are bad. I won't forget what you did here.
Thing about the West. I couldn't just pass by and let him kill you.
You're a little behind with the news there. So long. Later. I'm gonna court this mission. Believe you me.
Fill me up, partner.
There you go. Elven grub's getting to be real smug these days.
What do you mean, sir?
Hey, handsome. Are you busy?
My barber is down. The John Larson's there.
get me some of that scallop preserver.
Sir, can I try one of them for a bottle of Baragon?
I hear they're reworking the Indian treaty again.
He's better than me.
I'm coming for you!
No, thank you. Come on. Easy now.
Drop down to one knee as you cry his name. Say, I am Phil. If your name is not written in the book of life, you are cast into the lake of fire. But raise your heart and give it to the King of Kings!
Yeah.